Bereit? Eins. Zwei. Drei. Okay. This game shows three times the so-called double hop. And so we might discuss this question, why is he addressing this problem of double hop? What is the solution for? And the first double hop appears when I look here with a Bogen, and now I go outside with my left leg, and if she does an oh fuck action and raises her arm, my first cut will cut her arm down, and the second one will hit her head. So he said, go with double hop for her head. So, okay, weapon away, and you can go for the head. The second double hop appears. The second double hop appears right after. So if she's able to block this, I switch my weapon hand. Okay, I go from left to right, and I go here. So if she attempts to hit me, that's her error. If she attempts to hit me, I bring her down and then cut to her head. So that's the second one. The last double hop is when I actually carry her her thrust. So she goes forward with her right foot. I carry outside and go back, and this exposes my arm. Nevertheless, when I see, oh, damn, her weapon is away, I can try this, but she will cut down my arm. And then go for her hand again. Okay. Yeah, and it's actually pretty noticeable that you switch the hand in the game. So what we found is that it depends on how you block. So begin on the step. Let's do it with some button next time. So let's do it again. One, two. So So I go here. If she just blocks, it's for me. It's easy for me to switch my weapon. If she does something like krumm, it's not so easy. So I think this switching the weapon works good when you're working from the bind.